Marisol Nichols. I'm an actress. I am a mama. I have my own nonprofit called Foundation for a Slavery-Free World. And I am here to welcome everyone to this amazing event for Modern Day Wife and to ring in 2021. Let's make it the best year ever. Let's show 2020 that little blip in our universe can't affect us at all. So like I said, you have some stellar speakers today lined up for you. I'm in the middle of filming. I'm filming Riverdale in Vancouver. I also, just a little bit about myself, I also have a movie coming out in hopefully May, provided that the theaters open, where I star with Chris Rock and Samuel Jackson in a very scary horror thriller movie called Spiral from the Saw universe. I also have my own TV show coming out that I'm doing with Sony that I'm starring in and executive producing. And then I have my foundation. I have a nonprofit that I founded about 5-6 years ago, and we focus on child sex trafficking. People go, how and why would you ever? And I'll just give you a little bit of background, but you know, I started hearing about this world back in, I think it was 2011 through 2012, and I was a brand new mom, and I had a little girl. And when you talk to a mom about people doing bad things to children, all you moms out there know what happens, and you get this instinct where you just wanna scream or cry or cover your ears because you can't confront it because it's so dark and so unimaginably horrible, for lack of a better word. And I was hearing about these things and learning about these things and really dark, dark subjects and trying to raise my little girl, and I couldn't sleep, basically. I couldn't sleep. And so I finally decided that I had to do something about it. And so I was actually in the middle of walking red carpets, promoting a TV show I was on earlier called GCB. And I would promote red carpets for other events, right? So basically we get called and we get, hey, do you wanna come to this charity event, right? That InStyle is sponsoring, or, you know, MAC makeup or something like that. And so-and-so's gonna be there and so-and-so's gonna be there. And we go, yes, of course, because we wanna get our picture taken and wear nice clothes, and it's part of promoting, our next, you know, project or whatever it is that we have going on. And so I was doing that, and it occurred to me that I was showing up for a charity event. I had no idea what the cause was. I think it was for backpacks for children or something like that. And what happens is that my publicist would give me a card, and I would memorize the card. Like, so let's say statistics, I'm making up statistics, right? But let's say the statistics are like, you know, 60,000 children go to school every year without backpacks to carry school supplies. Okay, 60,000, okay, just got it. And then, you know, Access Hollywood or someone is gonna put a microphone in my face on the red carpet, and they're gonna go, why are you here tonight? And that's when I'm supposed to give that quote. And I go, well, I'm here because 60,000 children go to school every year without backpacks, and I had no idea, and so I'm happy to promote this. And it's just, it doesn't mean anything, right? And it looks like all of the celebs that are there that night are out there to support that event. And some of them truly are, and some of them are there because their publicist invited them. That's just kind of the way it works. And that's it. And it's the first time they're ever gonna hear about the issue. And so it occurred to me that I could do the same thing with trafficking. It occurred to me I could do the same exact thing. And I could get a venue, and I could invite all the press that I wanted to. And I could get a bunch of my celeb friends to show up, and I could give them the cards, and I could have them give statistics, and I could have them give quotes, and I could get a lot of press for it. And at the same time, when they walked into the event, I could then present them with the entire issue, which is what I did, basically. And I went around and met incredible organizations like Fight for Kids, Saving Innocence, Airline Ambassadors, Operation Underground Railroad, different congressmen, senators, all these different places, National Center for Missing and Exploited Children, and I had a representative from these places come and speak because I wanted others to know about it. And long story short, it kind of grew from there. And through fate or whatever, I started being able to go undercover and do certain things that lended my voice as an actress to law enforcement to better facilitate catching men that target little kids. And if you want to read about it, there's a Marie Claire article called Hollywood Vigilante, and just Google Marisol Nichols, Marie Claire, and it'll come up. And it was a 7-page expose. And the really cool thing is that out of that, basically I had Marie Claire shadow me undercover for 4 days in godforsaken Michigan in a horrible hotel doing really dark things. And it's a really good article. But the point is, as a woman, as a mom, as an actress, as a CEO of a nonprofit, as an executive producer, I get overwhelmed. And it seems like a lot to do. And at the same time, sometimes I just want to be a girl, and sometimes I just want to smell that new candle that came out, or wear a nice dress, or, you know, go out to a really great restaurant, or stay home and just watch that new show on Netflix. And so it's, you know, I thought I could give tips and tricks on how to balance your life, but I don't know. I have no idea. All I know is I just keep going. So if I was going to give you guys a message for tonight, it's just keep going. You'll figure it out. We've got some great speakers tonight that are going to give their successful actions and things that they've done in life to make their life better and expand their business or expand their family or expand their love life or their relationships or whatever it is. But what I love about tonight's event and what I love about this whole program is that it's women helping women. It's girl, I got your back. It's, hey, let me share my tips and tricks with you. It's just, you know, it's our year, man. It's our decade, you know? So anyway, thank you for listening. I hope that I've welcomed you to this amazing event. Thank you for having me. I really appreciate it. And let me make sure there was nothing else that I wanted to leave out. I think that's about it. Have an amazing event. I love you all. And I hope you have a great, great, great time. And thank you, Megan, for inviting me.